One Southern California police officer is dead. Another has been injured after a Huntington Beach police helicopter crashed into the Pacific Ocean last night. Now, that chopper was responding to a disturbance call when it went down in the waters off of the neighboring Newport Beach. And Officer Nicholas Vela died. He was a 14-year veteran. The other officer was rescued from the water and is being hospitalized this morning. The NTSB is searching for the cause of that crash.